Hello, welcome back to Epic Battle Simulator. So mostly I've been trying to work on getting one of these. Sort of useless. They're very strong. I'm gonna try out a custom. I never actually tried this out. I want to see how powerful they do versus each other. So I'm gonna be doing this kind of first. And this. Let's see what's happening. Okay, so I guess now I know which one's powerful. Let's see cannon versus cannon. But instead, I want to try using grenades versus cannon. I already know who's going to win. I think so. I'm going to vote the cannons. Dang, one shot kill. Okay, after this ad, I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Okay, so I'm gonna go versus some people for this. Okay. Now they're actually real people, so this is gonna be sort of hard. Actually, no. Ooh, horses. Okay, I guess we're having to wait and then see what he's building. Nothing like the cannibals or anything, but like, wait a minute. Oh, I think I know what those are. Those nuts. So far, it looks like I'm winning. I think I'm going to win this. Okay. And I bet I win. Yes! Wait a minute. Yeah, I won. Just telling you guys, if you guys want to find it, it's called Epic Battle Simulator. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Let's start. Okay, yeah, they're going up, though. Okay, so I guess I won again. Well, I guess. Well, I never took a video on it, I think. What? Why is the name player? Bro. I bet he's only going for the strong things. Yep. Yeah, he's going crazy doing that thing. There it is. Not him again. Are you kidding me?
I was just dreaming about him.
Sorry about the background again. This is gonna be the last fight. Well, I guess it could be a little bit over 10 minutes. I'm really waiting for this stupid table to come. I think he might win because I forgot about something. I
spooky special of your favorite shows. And it all starts Friday at 6 on your Cartoon Network.
So, see you guys next time. Bye.